Hello guys, welcome to another tutorial. First of all, like and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for more update. Then we are going to start the new video. In this video we will discuss about geometric shapes, balance, contort. Use geometric shapes to create a logo design that is the modern and the sleek. Balance the balance shape and the picture's elements to create a harmonious design.